This is Will Kimbrough. Welcome to another Lick of the Day. It's March now, and Tennessee can't make up its mind whether it's spring or winter, and that's all right with me. I just went and played in Frankfort, Kentucky at the Dragon Pub, and I went to Southgate House in Newport, Kentucky in the Cincinnati area and played at Southgate House. Lisa Oliver Gray showed up, and we had a great time. I played my Novelli guitar into my Burris amp, so I had my Tennessee, Kentucky guitar rig going on, and I played my Martin and my gold tone resonator, so I had a Lisa singing and some different guitar sounds. And so for a solo duo show, it was pretty varied, pretty rocking and pretty folky too, and bluesy, and I did some pop songs too. Today's Lick of the Day is going to be, I have done a Lick of the Day about the guitar riff from You Made Your Bed, but I had a request on Facebook for some more of those licks, and basically it's blues in A, so I'll show you some blues in A. Welcome to the Lick of the Day. Don't let me forget to mention that I played in Parkersburg, West Virginia at the Children's Home Society. Steve Tuck in Parkersburg puts on a really cool music series in the offices of the Children's Home Society, which does social work and really good works for children in that part of the world. And Parkersburg is cool. I had good crowds every night. I had really good crowd in Frankfort and pretty full house at Southgate, and 75 people in Parkersburg in this little room, so it was a really good weekend. Now for the Lick of the Day.
Getting a little closer to...
Okay, now this is really cool. This is Steve Novelli, and he's working on a Novelli guitar. And this, you've seen this guitar on the internet on Lick of the Day. This is the Novelli, has been named the Wiltertron, which is making me feel very egotistical. So as you see, it's the most beautiful guitar ever built. And Steve is making a new nut for it. And this is a portable mobile luthier lab. Right here.
Known as the Nutmobile.
That's right. So we have nuts and bolts and all sorts of things going on. And yeah, so.
Oh yes.
Very cool. Steve Novelli is the man. The man with the plan.
All right.
That is insane.
Okay, so now, if you're listening to this, you probably know that I have a song called You Made Your Bed. It's on Daddy at the Women's Club, the live record that we made, the first thing we did. And so the lick is just basic A blues boogie kind of lick. Or you can do it higher. And the lick I wanted to concentrate on today is one I often do when I'm playing, which goes. And it's you know, Billy Gibbons might play that lick, you know, from ZZ Top, you know. Where you let some notes that are real close together hang. They hang together. If you put some real fuzzy distortion like this Civil War fuzz, not set too high, I'm not going for that sort of sustaining fuzz. I'm going for that ruined tone fuzz, just like a broken speaker. It's great. With that tremolo, it's just really wonderful to me. You can do it up on any other key. You know, so... So you're on the 5th fret here, and then the 3rd fret on the B string, and then your E string is open. Basically playing a C, a D, and an E at the same time, which makes a cluster. So. And as Billy Gibbons would say, you know, so that's my lick of the day. Clustery notes. Based around You Made Your Bed. Sounds kind of pretty that way. You can also make it a C9 chord. And it can put some slow tremolo and some delay. And a Bill Frisell. Turn the reverb up. Maybe swell it in. And get back to it. Kimbrough, thanks for listening to The Lick of the Day. I'll see you in Mobile March 19th with Paul Griffith on drums and Tim Marks on bass and special guest as well. It's going to be fun. Callahan's Irish Social Club. This is a Novelli guitar and a Burris amp, and I'm a lucky guy to get to play through such nice sounding stuff. See you around.